Give it up for my good friend, Mr. Joe Rodriguez. Come on, Joe.
Uh-oh. Hello, everybody. This here for all the comedians. Great job. I wish I could do that stuff. I can't do any comedy. I don't know any jokes at all. I only know one joke. They told me to say one joke by law. I have to say a joke. So the only joke I know is this one. Why did the possum cross the road? No. Why did the possum cross the road? No. To prove to his girlfriend that he had guts. You know, I'm not a fighter, I'm a lover, but lately it's been dangerous out there, right? So I came prepared, just in case, you never know, right? Watch this. Magic, okay? I'm gonna read somebody's brain real quick. Okay, sir, what you wrote is the numbers. It has a 1, 3, 4, something like that. That's what I'm getting. Yes or no? Love like a man. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
No, the paper. Give me my stuff back.
I mean, I got it right. I read his mind.
It was wrong. It was a 2.
All right. It was wrong. No. You know what? Don't make me mad. You know what? Okay, I got this. Yeah, check this out. Okay, I'm gonna need somebody to initial a coin. Find a coin here. I need somebody to put an initial on this. Sure, right there. Put one initial only on the side, and move for somebody else to put another initial. Please. Says, hey, do you do Pilates? I said, no, I do tamales. He says, hey, do you run a 5K or anything? I said, no, I have the runs. Okay, I gotta go.